And I'm in the stingray tank. Look at this. They're flapping all around me. I think I'm in their way, actually. I kind of want to get out of here. I think we should go into a tank with something more cute and cuddly, maybe, for this dare.
Brenton the penguin welcomes us to the penguin exhibit at the Aquarium.
These guys are called black-footed penguins or African penguins, but they also have been known as jackass penguins because of the call that they make when they're braying. It sounds like a donkey.
Good timing.
They are cute, they are loud, and molting, meaning they're losing their feathers.
This is Tag, and Tag is in the middle of a full molt right now.
Tag's having a bad hair day.
Yeah.
Here's Tag right there.
We're going to actually clean out his cave because he's been in there for a while molting, and it needs a good cleaning out.
You didn't mention cleaning with this dare. I thought I was just swimming with the penguin. I'm here to clean.
Oh my God, that smells so bad. It smells like a stinker.
These penguins aren't so cute anymore.
Once-in-a-lifetime experience. This type of penguin is endangered. There are only about 26,000 breeding pairs left.
But now we're seeing in facilities like this, these guys are living sometimes in their 20s and even their 30s.
As graceful as they get.
There's nothing cute about a wetsuit.
It's like
you were rocking here to your ankles.
Yeah. I know. They're really cute, though.
They were cute, and actually the one that came running out in the beginning does like to cuddle.
Yeah, you said they did
it
like to cuddle.
It just sat on my lap, and it was like a little dog. It was really cool, but they are endangered, so right. They're keeping a close eye on them. And they're saying at this aquarium that eventually they want to work into a kind of a thing where you can bring your kids in, they can actually touch the animals, and they already have a stingray tank where you can pet the stingray.
Yeah, but now you can just go look at them. The kids can't go look at them.
Yeah, they can go look at the penguins, and it's a great place. So if you're interested, it is in Greensboro. And if you have a dare for me, let me know on Facebook. WXII, Nicole Duker.